baby.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. My name is Michael. I hope everybody is having an awesome time out there. And I am with a special guest. Introduce yourself, please.
Dad.
Dad. You got any dad jokes for us?
No.
Nothing. I put you on the spot right there.
Okay, well, how does a billboard communicate?
Hold on a second. You just said you didn't have a dad joke. Now all of a sudden you got a dad joke.
No, you know.
How does a billboard communicate?
Sign language.
Oh, boy. Anyways, Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody, 1985.
Right.
You were like, what, 10 at the time?
No.
Plus or minus?
I was older, yes.
All right. Anyways, Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody, let's get to it. So, what's this guy's name?
Freddie Mercury.
That is Freddie Mercury?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, I did not know that.
Mm-hmm.
So, he's quite the entertainer then. He's very lively.
He's the lead singer and all those things.
So, he's super well respected then. Like,
mm-hmm.
Well liked.
Yeah.
Wow. This was 45 years ago.
No, 35 years ago.
35? So I went to college just to not even be able to count to 45. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
For some reason, I thought we were in 75. I don't know why.
It says 85.
I know, but I thought we were in 75.
It's 35 years ago.
That's still... Oh my gosh. But look at the Pepsi cups.
Look at the beer.
I mean, that's like standard. I feel like beer hasn't changed.
Mm-hmm.
We just consume more of it these days. What do you think?
It was an interesting song of the time.
So are you a fan of the song, though?
Well, some of it applies today.
Yeah. Only some of it, though, right?
Yeah, shooting a guy, I mean, why do you have to shoot anyone now? Here's 35 years later. There was conflict at the time. I mean, we might have been in Somalia or whatever, doing crazy stuff. But to start shooting ex-policemen... For a on racist killing is, not right. That's not civil. So.
Anyways, like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what you guys think about this video. He'll definitely be on in more of these videos, right?
Yep, I'll try.
All right, you ready to end this?
Yep.
Stay healthy, stay happy, and have a blessed day. Peace.